हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इट्स ज्योति यादव एंड वेलकम बैक टू एकेडमिक एक्सीलेंस बाय ज्योति यादव। इन आवर टुडे वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेजेस एंड सैलरी। एज यू ऑल नो दैट देर आर टू टर्म्स इन विच वी आर गिविंग पेमेंट टू आर एम्प्लॉयज और टू लेबर्स, दीज आर वेजेस एंड सैलरी। बट डू यू नो द रियल मीनिंग ऑफ दीज वेजेस एंड सैलरी? वेजेस आर डे टू डे पेमेंट आर कॉल्ड वेजेस एज वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग इट टू casual workers whose workplaces are not fixed. Daily they need to go from one place to the another place in search of work. Their type of work is also not fixed. Whatever work they get from their master, they are ready to do that particular work. Okay, what is salary? Salary is monthly payment is called salary. Salary is commonly given to employees in companies, in offices, whose workplace is fixed, whose working hours are also fixed, who know that what type of work they need to do. Okay, that is salary. So here what we have discussed, that basically main difference between wages and salary: wages we need to pay on daily basis, salary we need to pay on monthly basis. Work of casual worker, casual labor, is not fixed because they need to search it daily. Whatever work they get, they are ready to do that, and at the end of the day when their working hours get over, they are getting it, their payment, and you call it wages. Salary, as you all know, that employers and officers are daily, they are going to the office daily, they have their task, they know what they have to do. Like teachers, we know that we have to go in this particular school, this is our class, these are our classes, this is our syllabus which we need to cover. Okay, so we are getting salary for it. Salary, monthly basis, at the end of every month, we are getting it. And that is also fixed. Daily basis, you can, wages are also fixed. It's not that wages are not fixed. Per day wage is also fixed by the government. That is around 400 or 450 these days. Okay, like this, at the end of the day, a labor will get 400. But when we talk about any employee who are, you can say, fixed employee, they are getting their assigned, you can say, salary at the end of every month. So this was all about wages and salary. I hope the concept is clear to you. Thank you so much.